My lord, I could not leave you to this fate without showing the respect of being here to witness it.
Get back to the ship, Captain. I didn't say you could disembark.
I regret that I have been disobeying many of your orders of late, my lord. It pains me, but this entire scenario is a ruse. There's no martial law and no special signal emitter. Barriss is my true master. He had me lure you here to have you killed.
After all we've been through together, I even helped you take out Moff Broisk.
You've helped me immensely. I act today with a heavy heart. But without Barriss, I'd have no career. I didn't want to choose between the two of you. But he's forced my hand, and I must side with him.
Quinn, this is a terrible mistake. We will make the Empire better.
You should pay attention. This is a bad career move.
Jacer, you have no idea how long I've held my breath, hoping you wouldn't use your power on me. You could have stopped me long before my preparations were complete. Now I have the upper hand.
Master, his confidence is quite high. I see little to no doubt in him.
Your powers will be a great benefit when Barriss has turned you to him, Jacer. For now, I can't have you disrupting my calculations. Barriss and I have been planning this for some time. You'll have to face this fight alone, my lord.
Your master will run the Empire right into the ground.
Barriss has always been one step ahead of every enemy. He'll lead us to victory. After all his time observing you in battle, I have exhaustively noted your strengths and weaknesses. These war droids have been programmed specifically to combat you. I calculate a near 0% chance of their failure.
Your confidence in the odds is your biggest weakness.
If anything, I'm underestimating my droid's chances. You'll find they are virtually immune to you. I'm sorry it's come to this, my lord. What went wrong? I calculated precisely. You should be dead.
After all our time together, have you not realized that I am unbeatable?
I'm at a loss. I have betrayed you. Conspired with your most hated enemy. I don't expect your mercy.
I understand your confusion. Barriss can be very persuasive. I forgive you, Quinn.
My lord, I am deeply grateful. Darth Barriss would never afford me the same forgiveness. If you will permit me to stay in your charge, my dedication to you will never come into question again.
I'll be keeping an eye on you just the same.
Of course, my lord. This interruption has delayed you enough. I'm eager to return to the ship and put this behind us.
The ship is through there. Prepare for departure. I'll join you shortly.
Of course, my lord. One thing, my lord. Do you plan on telling the others what happened?
No one else must know. It would compromise your ability to lead. Am I understood?
I appreciate it, my lord. I will see you back at the ship.